stage. Welcome our honorary Shrek. All right. That's one big ogre. We're very excited to be bringing this next and final chapter, and we hope a lot of laughter and joy to audiences around the world. But since this is our last chapter, it's actually a little bit sad for us. Of course, Shrek may not be starring in any more movies, but he is really not going to go very far away.
Mike Myers, who will accept the award.
I play the voice of Shrek, and I often speak for the film as the voice, and I'm going to just speak for the film and just say it's just an unbelievable group of artists, the animators, the producers, the writers, all the other actors, Jeffrey Katzenberg, everybody that's part of Shrek. It's first rate down the line. I really don't have much more to say except I want to thank the people of Scotland. Thank you very much. And first and foremost, and lastly, and all of the heretofores, therefores, I want to thank you guys, the fans. Thank you very much for coming to see these films. We make them for you. You guys have come. Honestly, it means the world to us. This is all about the fans, and thank you very much. Thank you.
So, Shrek, are you ready for your big debut here? All right, let's unveil the star.
Light! Light! Light!